to the new video. Today I'm going to be having a little tutorial on how to draw manga. So let's get started. The pencil I usually use are like in an 8B, 6B, and 2Bs. And yeah, that's pretty much all. I'm going to start by making the face based on this, how I usually do it. I start making a circle. I'm awake. I don't know why you make me shine like a star in the sky. I'm okay. I'll just I wanna take a breath. I'm falling in love. I'm falling in love. Good. Okay, then let's focus on the eyes and the face. So, I want to take the world is gay and the part where I want the eyes to be in the line up. It's good. I got this awesome idea from Ralph Century, Christina Roy, and Simple. Well, that should be a part of the focus on the eyes to be in the uniform. And this is actually the way how I draw eyes when I want to do a manga kind of drawing. So you guys, I think I'm going to be making a tutorial later on how I draw eyes in manga style. But yeah, that is it. I need to curl my worst nightmare when drawing the other eye. Don't know why you make me shine like a star in the sky. I'm okay. Yeah, that's bad. I wanna take a breath. Okay. I'm falling in love. So I'm gonna erase the part. I'm falling in love. Okay, so then I'm gonna add the details to the eye. One thing I know actually is my computer is actually doing the same thing to my mind like a battle of mine. Maybe a lot of other people have the same description of me. That's what I say, that's double the thickness of the ring. And then the nose is in the hand. Because it makes me feel like it's smaller as I learn it. I guess that's really cute. I want to have a kind of thing. She didn't come. Let's get her to this one. Okay, so now let's work on the hair. Too, because I think it makes it more cuter. Did Manga is all the details, especially in the book. Also, I've just seen the first drone flying, and the way made it smell was look not only. You make me shine like a star in the sky. Realistic. I'm okay.
Yellow.